I heard them girls say that she ain't black and most definitely show ain't white. So what are you? They asked with little to no tact, as if they deserve a reply. Man, I couldn't abide. I had to step to interject and said, look, personally, whatever we are doesn't need to be defined until the next census. 2020, being racially ambiguous felt like a game show. Sitting down for lunch at a table with kids that look most like you, while your white friends was like, man, you didn't come through. The feeling ain't appealing, but it gets better with time. It's an emphasis in your heart is in the latest sense of pride. Black and brown people on and off the block identify, come on, let's rock. You couldn't help but hear you over there as you're like a crying, this ain't fair. Well, baby, don't you knock it. This school ain't ever the problem, but I just happen to have the cure. You heard the other girls hang on, yeah, hey, yeah. You went and brought a straightener. Well, let me break it down. This doesn't need be straightened out. These other girls are wishing they can guess. Let's yeah. Pop in love. Rebel jacket, hoodie underneath, looking like the love child of Storm and Wolverine. Between classes, you strut spunk with flair, but tell me why you always had the curls in your hair. High school's a jungle, I'm barely surviving. In the cafeteria, there's nowhere to hide it. Sit by your lonesome and cling to a crew. Out of all the seats, I pick the one next to you. Pinky swear that's a promise. I know what it feels like to be a work in progress. When it came to black hair, your mom was a novice. Did her research and bought all the right products. Problem solving nonetheless, a problem being a novelty's become oddly common. You wonder why they put us in a pigeonhole? Cause they afraid of what they don't know.
Oh. They held a class in AP history. Said, where's it?